So we're finally back at the hotel again. It's now 8:30, and we had a very busy day again, but so much fun. Preparations for the show tomorrow, because we have a big show here, and the marketing director told me today that they had invited 300 people, but since this morning she knows that more than 500 people will attend. So they have a big, huge challenge to make. How great is that? A lot of press interviews today. It was not normal anymore. But the pressure is coming up. So adrenaline is coming. And now back at the hotel for some dinner. So, fast recap of the day. We were at the Papa Boutique very early, put in the lineup for the show together with all the people, meetings. And then Adrian came, the director with Rachel, the assistant marketing director of the Starhill Gallery, putting everything together. JH working with SKI in Holland for the visuals, the music, etc. And then we had to hurry again to the Dutch embassy. Do something with it. And also for me as a designer to tell people and show people that you can make something beautiful out of it, but also actually wear it and use it, not one.
Before making the thread, we have all the pieces put together as a thread and you can put something in it.
This is really bad. Champurrado Filipino chocolate rice pudding. The way my mother made it. Well, almost. Dark chocolate. Love it. But I have to stop because I have to fit in my dress tomorrow for the big fashion show. Almost to bed. No, first make another presentation. I will tell you the day after tomorrow, I think. Because tomorrow it will be showtime.